come on in.
Thank you.
Hi there.
Sasuke,
I have a job for you.
A job?
At your current level, it'll be easy. I want you to hunt the Eight-Tails Jinchuriki.
The Eight-Tails?
His name is Killer B. He's a hidden cloud ninja, and quite strong. Will you do it?
I'll return shortly. Up ahead, huh?
Fragment. The Eight Tails Jinchuriki.
This place is pretty nice. I bet I could write the ultimate rhyme here.
You're the Eight Tails, Jinchuriki. Killer B, correct?
Hey, that's are you Lord Eight Tails, sir, to you, or are you Lord Jinchuriki, sir?
I'm here to capture you.
Who the heck are you, fools, you fools? Yo, who are you? Why you want to capture me?
I am under no obligation to tell you.
True. I'm into Mr. My Rhymes. Y'all is busting my time. And now I gotta spit my line, fools, you fools.
That mouth is a nuisance.
The only one who gets to dig me is me, yo. So stand back and stay back or you'll get whacked, you fool!
Try me.
Amaterasu! Sword transforms! Kindling laser spear!
Here I come!
Like a man!
Hey! Too slow.
Let's
go!
Impressive. Just what I'd expect from the Eight Tails.
Huh.
This guy is tough. And it's like he's not going all out.
Yo, my power's all a flash with some still left in my stash. Eight Tails, that be me.
The rabbit killer be.
For sure.
That said, I'm sick of dealing with him already. Maybe I'll finish him off quick with that.
Yeah.
This chakra.
What? You picking a fight with me when that's all you got?
You're a loser, I obliterate, and you, I annihilate. My true mode is the heat of the bone. Is that of a monster? See, I told ya. Most fascinating. Now look upon me as I make y'all pee in your pants, you little ants.
A monster ox. So this is your true form, huh?
To spear my foes, I was born a glorious longhorn.
That explains the chakra, but no problem.
I'll finish you off right away, blood out. Is it over then? He was a tough opponent, but now...
As promised, I've delivered the Eight Tails to you.
Nice work. I knew you could do it. Where are you going?
First, to heal. Then, to the Hidden Leaf.
Sasuke, I need to ask you something important. Now that you know the truth, you could take his position and try to protect the Hidden Leaf. So tell me the truth. What are your intentions?
Itachi's life shows how he sacrificed himself to protect the village. But my grief at losing him is deeper than any desire to follow his path. Now that I know the truth, I will never take his side and protect the Hidden Leaf.
Are you sure? You can ignore Itachi's will, his sacrifice, those he strove to protect.
You told me the reason Itachi couldn't kill me was because my life was more precious than the village. Then I feel similarly, that Itachi's life is more precious than the Hidden Leaf. That's all. They ordered my brother to kill our parents. It wasn't just the elders who chased Itachi to his death, but all those who live in such a village. They are all objects of my vengeance. I'll show the Hidden Leaf villagers my pain, my thirst, my despair, and to experience this hatred of mine.
Once you have been hurt, you learn what it is to hate. He's the real thing. Sasuke Uchiha. He's a true Avenger. No one can stop him now. No one.
Thanks for your business.
Huh.